Hi. So this is a different video than I normally make. Trying to do a commentary thing because, like, a month or so ago, I was watching a bunch of Lorcan's old ones, and I kind of wanted to do one of my own. So yeah, this is Fancy. It's a track I've been grinding for a while. Should have passed it like a month ago, but I could just choke everywhere. Mainly on CPs 4 and 5, but. Yeah, so this is a fun track. I really like it. It's really challenging, especially when I first started playing it, when I could barely even do the plus CPs. Like, I think I timed out on the plus CPs a few times before I started it, or before I was able to actually pass them. And most of my passes on the plus CPs were like nearly timeouts for a while. And then one day I just got like this random run on the plus CPs that was like 15 minutes long or something like that. And so I hopped on the full right after, and then I timed out on CP5, and I got to CP5 in like 10 minutes. And then every run after that was just choke after choke after choke after choke. Like, I had two runs where I got to CP4 in 0 faults. I've had half a dozen runs get to CP4 in like 3 minutes. And on all of those runs I just mentioned, I timed out on CP4. Like, it's just choke, choke, choke all the fucking time. And then a few days ago, or I guess a f couple weeks ago, because I took a little break, I got to CP5 in like 10 minutes, and then I ended up getting to CP6 for the first time ever, and I choked the ending, which was great. And then I took my little break from the game. I took like 2 weeks off, sorta. And then, yeah, I hopped on last night because I was feeling an itch to play. And I spent like 30 minutes, couldn't do CP1. And then I hopped on today while streaming, and I got the first try pass on a pretty good run, too. Like, this run I got to CP5 in 6 minutes, which is the second time I've gotten to CP5 this fast. And here I'm gonna choke CP5. This should have been not a first try CP5, but it should have been I think better than it was because I fuck up this little wall here. But yeah, I won't say I'm happy with the run, but I'm very happy to get this pass. This is one of like three tracks that I've been grinding for a while that I've really wanted to pass. The others are Fookless and Silphes, I don't know how to pronounce it, Silphes Desert, which I keep choking on like CP4 of that, and then Fookless is just, that's a whole other thing. But yeah, happy with the pass, happy with the run. Enjoy me getting tire glitched here in a sec, and yeah, maybe I'll do more commentary videos if I ever pass anything again. See ya.